Whatever the weather, SSE Boiler Service sponsors the national weather.
A very good afternoon to you all. Feeling quite chilly out there, cloudy skies for the majority, but a little more cheerful than yesterday across parts of the Midlands, Wales and the South West. Here breaks in the cloud for the rest of us, much more in the way of grey sky with this conveyor belt of rain situated across central and western Scotland. Very soggy here, showery outbreaks to the north of this, but to the east of the Grampians, it's looking much improved, drier and brighter here. For the rest of us, temperatures lifted to 14 or 15 in that early November sunshine, but an awful lot of grey sky and cloud, and we'll see mist and fog reform early this evening, particularly across central and southern counties. Here's some poor visibility as the night wears on. Where we've got the clearer skies to the top and tail end of the country, quite cold. Temperatures slide to 5 or 6 degrees. Where we've got the cloud cover through these central spots, those temperatures will be capped, and the cloud slides its way on top of that mist and fog across central and southern counties tomorrow. So a very grey, gloomy start here. For the rest of us, well, a touch better, a touch brighter, if a little colder. See you soon.
Whatever the weather, SSE Boiler Service sponsors the national weather.